I have set my watchman upon thy walls. O Jerusalem, we shall never hold the peace, day nor night. Ye they make mention of the Lord, keep not silent. The end time watchmen for God are doing the best to show and tell you what is going to happen in the very near future. The true watchmen for God will never hold their peace. They will never stop sounding the alarm. It's something that God has put deep inside of them. We see danger approaching and we feel compelled to warn the masses of impending danger and feel compelled to tell them that they need to prepare just like the weathermen. Send out warnings of a storm, tornado, hurricane, and warn the people what's coming. They sound the alarm. Prepare and get to safety. So the watchman is telling everyone to get on the ark of safety. Now, while you still have time, the ark is Jesus Christ. Amos 3:7. Surely the Lord God will do nothing, but he revealed in his secret until his servant, the prophet. And then the watchman. And who gets credit for it? So we are just warning you, my friends. It's going to be bad between now and the U.S. election. But we need not fear. Because the Bible said 365 times, do not fear, be blessed.